As we come on the air, a woman is now in jail after a road rage incident near a school. Officers say Bonita Adams got out of her car and pointed a gun at another driver because she said she thought she got cut off in traffic. A 12-year-old child was in the other car at the time. This happened yesterday morning in Winter Haven in Polk County. Adams is now charged with aggravated assault with a deadly weapon and exhibiting a weapon within 1,000 feet of a school.